The parents of Carmen Schentrup, a 16-year-old film student who was killed in a mass shooting in Parkland, Florida on Valentine's Day last year, filed a lawsuit against the U.S. government for negligence. The complaint alleges that the FBI ignored a tip weeks before the mass shooting that the gunman Nicholas Cruz was going to slip into a school and start shooting up the place.
911, what is your emergency?
17 people were killed that day at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School. The Schentrup family lawyer, Robert Stein, spoke to BA this morning about the lawsuit.
The FBI was provided with detailed information ahead of this tragedy and was in a unique position to prevent Carmen's death. The FBI utterly failed to follow its own protocols and procedures by failing to investigate or otherwise fulfill its duty.
In this complaint, they allege that the FBI got enough warnings about the confessed shooter, including the one they reportedly received 40 days before the shooting from a woman who knew Cruz. The lawsuit also shows several screenshots of Cruz's social media accounts, including the one he posted on a YouTube page that was reported to the FBI.
The information was never forwarded to a field office or to any of our state and local partners for review or action.
On March 14th, a month after the school massacre, then acting deputy director of the FBI David Bowditch outlined before a United States Senate Judiciary Committee investigating the shooting the missed tips the agency received about Cruz.
The FBI could have and should have done more to investigate the information it was provided prior to the shooting.
Despite that admission, the Schentrup faces a tough legal battle. Their lawyer said it is generally difficult to sue the federal government. Another Parkland family filed a lawsuit against the FBI in November 2018. Both families claimed that if the agency had just followed what they were supposed to do, then their daughters would be alive today. Both lawsuits claim wrongful death damages for their losses, but they do not state monetary amount. Meanwhile, Cruz was back in court yesterday where Judge Elizabeth Scherer set January 20, 2020 as the start of the murder trial. Lena Madin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.